on Friday, the New York Knicks fired David Fizdale after the Knicks had lost 8 in a row. We're 4-18 this season. Interim coach Mike Miller now at the helm for the Knicks as they were hosting the Pacers on Saturday. Indiana led by 6 at halftime. T.J. Warren in the third for 3. He had 25, but so did Marcus Morris, knocking down a triple of his own, giving the Knicks a one-point advantage with 4 minutes to go in the third. In the fourth now, T.J. McConnell to Domantas Sabonis for the dunk and the foul. He had his 8th straight double-double. Then R.J. Barrett missing. Taj Gibson rebounding, kicks it out to Morris for 3 more. It's 96-95. New York saying, hey, we're in this one, guys. Let's see what we can do. Knicks had a chance to tie with about 30 seconds to go. Elfrid Payton's floater misses. Got a good look inside the foul line. It rims off, and Sabonis gathered the rebound. Knicks, another chance to tie. T.J. Warren missing. Ball is battled around, scrambling for it and coming up with it. And Mitchell Robinson for the tie. Miles Turner the block. Julius Randle gains control, and he is fouled with 0.1 to go. Miles Turner, uber athletic play. Got it again, but Randle fouled underneath. He would make the first free throw. This one to send it to overtime. And, well, there's always that. That's kind of how things have gone for the Knicks this season. The more things change, the more they stay the same. The Knicks lose by 1, 104-103. That's 9 straight losses for New York. Meanwhile, Indiana has won 8 of 10. Today, the Dallas Mavericks have won 4 straight games. Their opponent, the New Orleans Pelicans, had lost 7 in a row. Luka Doncic had it going on early as he goes behind the back right there with the bounce pass to Dwight Powell for the dunk. Doncic has it going early. He has it going late. He has it going all the time as he pulls up for 3 right there, giving the Mavericks a 9-point edge. In the second, though, New Orleans would battle back to take the lead. Brandon Ingram on a drive. He actually only had 14 points. First time in 13 games, he scored less than 20. Then Drew Holiday driving to the basket. He had 14. Pelicans by 2. But Dallas would take control. Boban Marjanovic, a season-high 15 points and 16 rebounds. Then Doncic driving through contact. He gets the layup to go. 64-52 Dallas at halftime. And the Mavs would put things away in the second half. Doncic, look at this spinning fadeaway jumper. That's good. Then he's going to put the ball on the deck and get all the way to the tin. Tough floater is good. 26 points, 6 rebounds, 9 assists. It's his 18th straight game with 20 points, 5 rebounds, and 5 assists or better. And then Kristaps Porzingis on the receiving end of an alley-oop from Doncic. 130-84. The Mavs now winners of 5 in a row.